Hi, this is Rev Deb of Miracles 1, and I'm with you for Lesson 17. Lesson 17 tells us, I see no neutral things. So the keys to this lesson, we are looking at how cause and effect work here in the world. So looking at this, I see no neutral things. Why are there no neutral things, we ask? Well, if we remember from our previous lesson, we do not have neutral thoughts. The thought comes first, then the world is projected. This lesson then is a continuation of what we have been learning in the previous lessons. So why could this idea seem so hard? It's because we want to believe that something outside of us is affecting us. So with the exercise today, eyes open, say to yourself, I see no neutral things because I have no neutral thoughts. And then you're going to look around you, and whatever your eyes light upon, then you're going to say, I do not see a neutral wall because my thoughts about walls are not neutral. I do not see a neutral body because my thoughts about bodies are not neutral. So no distinctions, whether it's an animate object or an inanimate, pleasant or not. You don't really see anything that's really alive or really joyous. That's what he's telling us in this lesson. So he has us do 3 to 4 practice periods, no less than 3. But if you do experience some discomfort or resistance, just reduce the length of the practice period. So that's what we do for lesson 17. Thank you so much for joining with me. I wish you peace. Thank you.